Good morning and heartily welcome to the Jignasa 2021 chemistry project. Here is our team: Monica, Priyanka, Reena, and Dattu. Our project is on sewage water treatment and reuse of water under the direction of Mrs. Jyoti Reddy Madam and V. Pura Chandra. The importance of sewage water. Water is the most crucial, as we know, on the earth. 70% of the water is present on the earth, but only 1% of the water is only drinkable. We have to use the contaminated water for drinking. According to the Food and Agriculture 2007, absolute water scarcity will often affect 1.8 billion people living in countryside. Waste water should be treated upcoming. Thank you. And further regarding will be provided by Moni.
This is Monica. Now I am explaining about the health aspects. Environmental problems. Example, the water pollution, air pollution, soil pollution, etc. And next to aims of this debate. Main aim of this debate is the removal of impurities from pure water before it reaches the natural water bodies. Next. Types of sewages. Sewages is three types: domestic sewage, industrial sewage, and storm sewage. Domestic sewage carries wastewater from apartments and homes. Industrial sewage now carries wastewater from industries, and storm sewage carries rainwater. Treatments. Sewage is classified into three treatments. One is the primary treatment, secondary treatment, tertiary treatment. Next slide explained by the Priyanka.
Myself, Priyanka, I am explaining about type of sewage. There are two types, BOD and BOD. BOD stands for biochemical oxygen demand. Amount of oxygen absorbed by a sample of sewage to remove the organic waste material from the water by the process of decomposition of aerobic bacteria. COD. COD stands for chemical oxygen demand. The conduct to measure equivalent oxygen by a sample of organic matter which is susceptible to oxidation at the strong chemical oxidants. Next slide, right? Reena. Myself, Reena, I am going to explain about the primary, secondary, and tertiary water treatments. The primary water treatment. The primary treatment is a supply of the solid sewage water, such as plastics, rags, garbage, and petroleum waste by screening the chamber, primary sedimentation, and fluoridation. The secondary treatment is known as the biodegradable and the highly soluble salts are removed by tracking and activated search processes. And the last tertiary treatment is removal of highly soluble salts in such as inorganic compounds, such as inorganic sulfur, biodegradable salts, and parasites, viruses, and bacteria.
Hi, sir. I'm Dattu. I want to explain the conclusion by giving sample substances like the clear water. So you have to recycle into the environment. Thank you for one and all.